In the beginning, there were no heavenly bodies to light the sky. There was no day or night, no land or sea, and no living thing could be seen or heard. All that existed was a watery chaos surrounded by darkness. Then, out of the emptiness, something vast and measureless began to stir. A tiny speck of light emerged from the void, within which grew a great cosmic being. His infinite form pressed up against the boundless dark, and the pressure between the two caused the shell to split asunder. In a sudden burst of light, the contents of the cosmic egg exploded outward, filling the void with all the elements of creation. Fire, water, earth, and air began to sweep across the void. The cosmic being took hold of these primordial elements, kneading and shaping the debris into a burgeoning cosmos. He formed the stars and the heavenly bodies, taking his time over one planet in particular, which he called the Earth. As its surface began to cool and condense, he reached over its firmament and began to separate the sky from the seas. Billowing clouds lifted from the waters, revealing a deep blue ocean underneath. Its rolling waves drifted across a featureless horizon, so the Creator commanded the waters to recede. In an instant, the sea sank into the depths of the earth, and great mountainous peaks emerged from the water. A new world had formed, and in one last act, he sired a host of gods to govern over creation. An Earth Mother to beget life throughout the lands, and a Sky Father to rule the heavens. One daughter to guide the stars on high, and a son to command the depths of the sea. A forest spirit to guard over all life, and a goddess to sustain it with her reign. All nurtured by the light of the sun, all governed by the master of wind and storm. Between these primordial beings, all of creation would prosper and flourish. But this is merely the beginning of our story. A story so old and so pervasive, it has touched every culture around the world. Tales of our origins, our journey, and our inheritance of the earth. Tales of the Monomyth. You can learn more about this origin story by subscribing to my Patreon page. The Arcanist tier gives you access to my Facebook group, Tales of the Monomyth, where you can follow my reconstruction of the oldest story ever told. Alternatively, you can join my Facebook page, Mythopia, and explore all the amazing features of world mythology, including the gods and monsters who inhabited the cosmic landscape of our ancestors. Feel free to follow the links below if you'd like to learn more. Thanks for watching.